the bell in round number one. Our fight clock is brought to you by Miller Lite, the official beer of Bellator. It's not just a good time, it's Miller time.
Holly Holm looking a lot bigger than Katie Merrill as well.
Katie Merrill in the black trunks, Holly Holm in the black and teal trunks. Merrill closing distance. To the body from both, Merrill's was more effective.
He's not the range Holmes wants to fight. Man, she is powerful. You can tell how strong she is.
Make something work.
Referee Raul Porata immediately telling the two fighters they must work. The stalemate along the Bellator fence. Turn from Holm.
Surprise, Holm doesn't disengage just like that. That's what she needs.
Merrill coming forward, hands high. Get the bounce in the step of Holly Holm.
And she has a ton of muscle. She looks very strong in this weight class.
Tentative kick from Merrill, but it landed. Side kick attempt from Holm did not. Holm truly one of the best female boxers of this generation. Does that skill set transfer into MMA? There's the chant of Holly from the Albuquerque, New Mexico crowd. Side kick landed.
Claiming the center of the cage, but not doing a lot with it so far.
Kick landed by Merrill, nicely done. Halfway through round number one, kick caught. Make no mistake, Katie Merrill wants to get this to the ground.
She's having a lot of trouble competing with Holmes, with Holm physically. Got a single leg, could not do anything with it. These two fighters do not look like they are in the same weight class, Sean.
Merrill coming forward with the kick.
Come on, fight.
See Merrill from the southpaw stance, just pumping out that jab tentatively.
Why is we not seeing more jabs from Holm?
Holm is tentative when she throws.
Nice left over the top.
Merrill keeps pumping that right jab, swinging a miss with the left hook by Holm.
She's not yet in range to use it.
That's a powerful body kick from Holly Holm.
That hurt her. Look on her face, that liver kick hurt. And she is in pain.
Holm now to the body. Merrill holding the underhooks.
Liver shot to the right side. That thing hurts. Taking a lot of the juice out of Merrill.
50 seconds remaining in round one of this women's bantamweight fight.
Holly Holm starting to open up.
Another powerful body kick landed by Holly Holm. Credit Katie Merrill. She's taken some big shots, especially on those two kicks, and she has not gone away. Holmes Merrill coming forward.
But just going away ain't gonna do it. She's gotta figure out her offense. She has not done that yet.
Kick caught by Merrill. Merrill again desperately trying to take this fight to the ground. Merrill with the outside trip and gets the takedown of Holly Holm. That's the end of round one.
They'll be on the left side right here, straight to the ribs. Another one right on the liver. Those have really taken the energy out of Katie Merrill. I think they really hurt her, Sean.
On your scorecard, Jimmy, for round one.
10-9, Holly Holmes. Wouldn't call it 10-8. She was busy in spurts, but she wasn't dominant throughout the fight. She turns it up more in round number two. It seemed like Merrill really had an answer for her.
And landed with that right hand. To me, seems visibly more confident now here to start round two than she did throughout the opening 5 minutes of round one.
I agree. She's found her timing. She's found her rhythm. And also, Merrill hasn't really answered back. Hasn't done enough to disrupt Holmes' timing.
Yes! Yes!
We're back. Holmes doesn't just grunt when she throws. She grunts when she faints.
Sells it every time.
Now take your time.
Nice kick at the end.
Merrill trying to close distance. She does.
She's been here before and hasn't been able to get the takedown. Got at the end of round one.
But with seconds remaining after the takedown, could not implement her grounding submission game. Sprawl from home. Merrill looking for the single leg. Good bounce, good athleticism from Holm, now letting go. Merrill doggedly trying to get down Holly Holm.
We're just physically outgunned. She so far just hasn't had the strength in those positions to get Holm to the ground. It's been a physical mismatch.
Side kick again from Holm. First one of the fight in round one didn't land, that did partially. Get caught. There's the takedown from Merrill. Good timing on the catch and then the takedown.
Remains to be seen if she can hold her there. She hasn't been able to so far.
So Holm immediately on one knee. Merrill trying to be a bit more tenacious now. Holm back to her feet again.
Getting hit will make you more tenacious. Not win this fight on the outside so far.
And she gets it!